Hello, Cancers. So this is the mid-month reading. I'm going to start with the general messages. So universe, give me a three-part spiral messages you have for Cancers. Change, universe, give me two more cards. Relationships, universe, give me one more card. Pride, imagination, doubt, and courage. Okay, so let me drink some water real quick. Okay, so I see you guys are switching things up. This with a lot of stuff. This is not only in your romantic sector of your life. This is also with friendship. This is with coworkers. This is with colleagues. I feel like you guys is wanting more. And you're not going to be settling. You're not going to be limiting yourself. You're going to get out of any type of negative self-belief. Okay, so I do see you guys changing relationships. If you want to change romantic relationship, you're going on to better, okay, on to better things. It's giving me the song Coi Leray. Okay, she's a Taurus, so you might need a Taurus. This could also be just having better friends, next level type of friends. Connecting with the right people, networking, putting yourself out there. I see that you guys are doing that. Okay, so you see what else I'm getting. I guess I got the romance angel. Okay, so universe, we have four cards, but what's going to happen in Cancer's love life? So there's attraction that came out for Aries. You might be meeting a Libra, soulmate, love yourself first. I like the energy, it's good. Let go of control issues and make the effort, yeah. Changing things up within yourself too. I feel like you are attracting a lot of people. A lot of people want to be with Cancer. And I feel like you're going to be meeting someone that you genuinely have like a good connection with. It's pure, you have nice energy towards it. Let's see what else I'm getting. Universe, give me a four card spread. What's going to happen in Cancer's love life for February 15th to the 28th, 2022? False person. Ooh, what's going on here? Mature woman. Universe, give me three more cards. Unexpected income. Official person. And lovers. Ooh, okay. So what's going on? Main female. Okay. So I feel like you're going to be connecting with someone that's good for you, but I feel like in your environment, someone is going to be hating on this relationship or hating on this connection, okay? There's going to be a hater, okay? It's somebody in your environment, okay? It could be in their environment too that's a hater. I do see that, but I see you are going to be in a very fulfilling relationship, okay? All right, let's see here. Okay, so universe, give me a five card spread. What's going to happen in Cancer's love life for February 15th to the 28th? Okay, let's see what card is that. Eight of Wands, it's coming through. This is like Cupid's arrow. Universe, give me four more cards. What's going to happen? Cancer's love life. Three of Cups in reverse. Universe, Nine of Swords in reverse. Universe, give me two more cards. Ace of Swords, Chariot. Ooh, I see you moving forward. I like it. Beautiful energy. I see you connecting with Sagittarius or air sign, particularly a Libra. Universe, give me one more card. The Sun. You freeing yourself, you feel like you can just let your hair down. I like it, good energy. It's coming to you fast. Okay, so if you've been just patiently waiting, I feel like it's here basically. Universe, part of the Knight of Wands, the Tower, Lovers in Reverse, High Priestess, Page of Swords, Five of Wands. But there's somebody who's very jealous. I feel like this is an ex that's very jealous that you move on. Universe, part of the Eight of Wands. Three of Swords. Ooh, okay. There's going to be an ex that's going to be jealous because you are feeling good. You're moving on. Universe, cut by Three of Cups in reverse. Empress. Ooh, yeah. This is someone that you broke up with. They're big mad. Universe cover the imprint universe. Yeah, they don't know how to function, okay? This is someone who think that you are theirs, okay? Like, you are their possession. Universe cut by the Nine of Swords in reverse. The Two of Cups. The Magician. Look at this. You manifested this. You manifested a beautiful connection. That's beautiful. So, I feel like a lot of you guys have been, you guys have been trying hard. So, here's what else I'm getting. Universe cut by the Sun and the Eight of Swords in reverse and the Knight of Swords in reverse. The Six of Pentacles. Okay, yeah. So I see you're going to be in a very beautiful relationship that's balanced, healthy. You guys are equally yoked. But there's an ex that's hating, okay? So I feel like this new person, it's an air sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, particularly a Libra. Could be your fellow Cancer or Sagittarius. Let's see what else I'm getting. Okay, let's look here. All right, Universe, give me a four-card spread. What's going to happen in Cancer's love life? So there is suffering, silence, intuition. Yeah, you guys been feeling this ex energy. You feel like it has been going through it. Solar plexus chakra, but you guys are confident. You are moving forward. You no longer worry about them, caught up with them. You healed from that. Universe, give me one more card. Emotional loss. Yeah, this is somebody who is draining you for a while. You move forward, okay? You are balanced, okay? Beautiful. And then I feel like this is your energy here, and I feel like this is how someone is going to be treating you. Like the Empress, like the Emperor you are, they're going to be treating you right. Okay, let's see what else I'm getting. Look here. Let's see if there's any random messages. Okay, Universe, give me a four-card spread. What messages do you have for Cancer, Prince? Universe, give me three more cards, Avenger. Yeah, so I feel like they're going to have someone who is a chauvinist. This is someone who's very traditional. They're a provider. Okay. A poet. Yeah. They know how to balance out their masculinity and femininity, okay? And I feel like you guys are not even gonna be in this quest of love or searching for love. It's just gonna happen. I feel like you're just gonna stumble upon this person. That's what else I'm getting. Okay, so let's look here. Universe, give me a four-card spread. What's going to happen? And Cancer, love life, forgiveness. Yeah, I feel like you guys partly forgiven situations, experiences, people in your life, and the universe is rewarding you that because you've taken the lesson, but you're letting go of the pain. Universe, give me three more cards. Okay, a year from now, a lot of you guys have been single for a little while, okay? And you're moving forward, the universe see that, you're ready, and it's coming through, okay? Get more information, see what that's about. Universe, clarify, get more information. Romance, with the next few weeks, look at that. It's coming through. So that's nice. Let's see what else I'm getting. Okay, let's look here. So, Universe, give me a two-card spread. What messages do you have for Cancers? Universe, give me a two-card spread. What messages do you have for Cancers? Universe, give me a two-card spread. What messages do you have for Cancers? Sanctuary. Embrace my body up. I feel like a lot of you guys are loving on yourself, okay? You know your body is your temple. You're treating your body right, okay? Fearless self-love. You guys are mastering a big lesson, okay? Some of you guys are fellow master number 22. Life path, I mean, whenever I choose to love myself, no matter the circumstances around me, I'm practicing fearlessness. Okay, the inner sanctuary. In my inner sanctuary, I connect to peace, inner quietude, and comfort. And then there is, I embrace my body. I honor and embrace all my body. I'm receptive to their specific needs. Okay. So that's the reading that I have for you, Cancer. Thank you guys for watching my video and subscribing. If this video resonates, you can definitely book a personal reading with me at pinkfrontiero@gmail.com.